About your team's performance tonight, you know, I guess a little bit of good, a little bit of obviously a lot of teaching moments you can take out of this one.
Yeah, a whole lot, and that's what we're out here for. You know, no game's a Super Bowl, no game's bigger than our season, so we're just out here trying to get better, trying to keep teach kids technique and make it muscle memory on them, and we're still fighting that a little bit, like you saw. So proud of our kids' energy; they fought hard, so we just get better day in and day out.
We all know Blaine's pretty fast, and he can be a big weapon. We talked about this last week. Who else is looking to step up and support him in the wide receiver core?
You know, Joel Flores, he's kind of cut in the same mold. You saw him catch a couple deep ones. Very fast, very athletic. You know, we need guys, our seniors, like Jordan Dickey on offense has got to really step up for us and lead for us. And, you know, Austin's got to drive the machine a little bit, you know, make good choices and drive it.
What do you think about what you've seen from your defense for the first 3 weeks here of the MPL?
We're whittling it down. I mean, we're rotating guys every series. So there's series we get out there, and we got guys that may end up third or fourth on the depth chart, but they're working their butts off, so they deserve time to be out here to perfect their craft. And, you know, as the summer goes on, we'll whittle it down a little bit.
One more night of the MPL next week, yes, and then after that, the summer, so summer workouts continue. What are you looking for out of your team next week, and to take that you guys can take into the summer months, into July and August?
See improvement. You know, we talk to them every week when we debrief after this. We talk about the improvements we're seeing. We harp enough on the mistakes, but we want to see growth week in and week out, and I feel like we've seen that. I'm happy with that.
Great, thanks, Coach.